I've been waiting 3 years for this football team to take the step that they took today. There was no excuses. Everyone knew our backs were up against the wall. What we had to do to come here and play against a very physical football team.